go to remote entities. You can also add all your amplifiers to your workspace. Then go to model list, select racks, drag and drop a rack into the workspace. Get the two amplifiers, drag it and drop them into the rack, and the rack is done. Once the rack is done, you can move it around the desktop and you can also resize the entire rack. If you want to unrack one amplifier, select it, click on the yellow arrow and unrack them. You can do the same for the second amp.